Hey guys, in this video, we're breaking down the 5 best dishwashers in 2021. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for a dishwasher with specialized cleaning cycles and smart features, or a more budget-friendly model that delivers the essentials at a manageable price point, I'll have the product for you. If you want more information on the best and most up-to-date pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description below. Okay, so let's get started with the video. The fifth product on our list is the Frigidaire Gallery 24-inch. This is our best budget dishwasher. The stainless finish on the affordably priced Frigidaire Gallery FGID 2476SF gives it a premium look that will definitely boost the overall aesthetic of your kitchen for around $600. It has a good selection of washing cycles and has some good things going for it, including Frigidaire's even dry feature that uses a fan to create airflow and dry your dishes faster. It has a sleek, smudge-proof stainless steel finish with hidden soft-touch controls on the top edge of the door, and the door will stay in place wherever you put it, so if you want to leave the door slightly ajar to vent steam, it will remain in place. To improve the overall wash power, this dishwasher has a 5-level wash system with an Orbit Clean spray arm that provides 4 times more water coverage, which helps to reach all the dishes equally and blast away stuck-on food. The Frigidaire Gallery offers 6 different cycles that include heavy, normal, 30-minute wash, china crystal, energy saver, and rinse only, and runs reasonably quiet at just 51 decibels. The upper dish rack is nylon-coated and comes with 2 fold-down tines that will let you load larger items and 2 utility shelves on the side. Wine stem holders built into the rack do a great job of securing your delicate stemware. The upper rack also raises or lowers to accommodate taller plates, platters, pots, or pans. The nylon-coated lower rack comes with 2 rows of fold-down tines and a 3-piece silverware basket, and as mentioned, uses a fan that works with the standard heating element to circulate heated air, creating convection airflow, speeding up the drying cycle. I think that the Frigidaire Gallery FGID 2476SF offers the essentials that people want, plus some added bonuses like the even dry feature, making it a really appealing budget option. The fourth product on our list is the Maytag 24-inch. This is our best front control dishwasher. A lot of front-controlled dishwashers tend to be cheaper models that rely on a lot of plastic in their construction, but the Maytag 24-inch MDB4949SKZ has managed to create a front-controlled dishwasher with a high-end look at a price point of about $750. This exterior has a simple, elegant design with a fingerprint-resistant stainless steel finish that blends in perfectly for kitchens with dark or light cabinetry and countertops. The tap-touch control panel is seamlessly integrated and allows you to select your cycles, choose optional features, and keep an eye on your current cycle. Many large or oddly shaped dishes that had been relegated to hand washing are now easy to place on the bottom rack, thanks to the tall tub design of the interior. Along the right side of the bottom rack is the flatware section that features an open section in the middle where you can add cooking utensils. And when cleaning is complete, you can lift the entire flatware basket out of the dishwasher in one go, making the process of putting away utensils more convenient. The top rack includes a row for shorter items like coffee mugs, and in the center, there's a section for bowls and storage containers, while the right-hand section easily fits travel mugs and wine glasses. I think that this dishwasher is pretty spacious and holds a ton of dishes, and because of that, will reduce the number of times per week that it needs to run. I also really like the fact that the tub of this dishwasher is stainless steel, which makes it able to withstand higher temperatures than plastic and is completely stain-resistant. There's a lot to like about the 24-inch Maytag dishwasher, including its ability to accommodate larger items that normally would be limited to hand washing and a great option for those looking for an affordable front-control dishwasher. The third product on our list is the Bosch 300 series. This is our best overall dishwasher for most people. Bosch makes some of the best dishwashers on the market and feature designs that are both practical and elegant. The 300 series goes for around $850 and has the capacity to take on larger dishes and deliver consistent cleaning while remaining water and energy efficient, making it a great choice for most people. The front of the 300 series features exposed controls, and you can go with the recessed handle or a bar handle if you prefer. Opening it up, you'll see that the 300 series has 3 nylon-coated racks, giving you a lot more usable space, especially for spatulas, serving utensils, lids, and kitchen knives, things that you normally wouldn't put in the dishwasher. If you have a lot of silverware, you can also use the top rack if the silverware basket becomes full. The top rack also has a 3-position height adjustment to let you fit taller items, while the bottom rack itself offers some adjustable tines that will hold any thin items securely in place during the wash. Taking a look at the stainless steel tub, you'll notice that there isn't a heating element. Instead, an inline heater is used to give you consistent temperature that's ideal for cleaning and super energy efficient without the risk of melting your plastics with an exposed heating element. And in the sump, Bosch uses a filter design similar to their oil filters, using a large surface area to catch food particles and maintain good water flow and a good seal, which keeps particulates from spraying back up on your dishes. And while it's running, you'll hardly know it. The 300 series produces about 44 decibels, so it's super quiet. As far as cleaning power goes, I think that the Bosch 300 series is one of the best, and its build quality makes it a solid investment for most people looking for a quality dishwasher with great performance. The second product on our list is the LG Smartwash LDP6797ST. This is our best smart dishwasher. The LG Smartwash LDP6797ST is a powerful dishwasher that can handle a variety of dishes, pots, and glasses using 3 loading racks, 9 cleaning cycles, and is one of the best smart dishwashers you can get with built-in Wi-Fi and NFC and comes in at around $1,000. This dishwasher has a stainless steel exterior and a pocket handle that's flawlessly incorporated into the design. As you open the door, you'll see the top-facing controls that showcase 7 cycles, an additional 2 non-detergent cycles, 7 options for cycle customization, and an LED cycle timer. Inside, you'll see that the lower and upper racks are durable, have adjustable tines and smooth rollout action, and both the upper and third racks are height-adjustable with the press of a button. This LG dishwasher offers auto, normal, heavy, delicate, turbo, express, and download cycles. Download cycles give the dishwasher special instructions on how to handle a specific job and are downloaded to your smartphone using LG's Think app and transferred to the dishwasher using NFC. You can download cycles for jobs like glassware, casseroles, and even baby items. Using the dual zone mode, you can direct the water intensity to either the upper or lower spray arm to direct the extra power where you need it. And if you don't have a full load, you can enable the half load mode where you can load up either the lower or upper rack and only have the spray arm you need enabled. In addition to dual zone and half load, other cycle modifiers include an energy saver mode, high temperature setting, extra dry, night dry, and delay start. The LG LDP6797ST is a versatile dishwasher with a lot of usability options, decent cleaning power, and smart options that extend its capabilities. If you're looking for a solid dishwasher with some useful smart options, this LG dishwasher would be a good choice to go with. The first product on our list is the Bosch 800 series. This is our best high-end dishwasher. If the Bosch 300 series dishwasher caught your interest, the Bosch 800 series has everything you might like about the 300 series and knocks it out of the park with some outstanding additional features that make it one of the best high-end dishwashers you can get right now, but comes at a higher price point of around $1,200. This Bosch 800 series dishwasher features Crystal Dry, a technology that dries your dishes, including plastics, with 60% more efficiency. It uses zeolites for faster evaporation of water droplets for more thorough drying, and the 800 series helps the drying process along by popping open the door at the end of the cycle to release the accumulated steam. In terms of cleaning features, this dishwasher has every cycle you could imagine and are selectable using the capacitive touch controls, including normal, heavy, auto, china, eco, and more, while half-load, extra shine, delicate, and sanitize options refine the cycles further. The 9-position top rack easily adjusts to offer more room on the lower rack for larger serving platters, mixing bowls, and other oversized items. And if your family tends to gather in the kitchen, the 800 series will work quietly in the background, producing as little as 42 decibels. That's so quiet, you can have a quiet conversation, watch TV, or listen to music in the kitchen while the dishwasher's running. This dishwasher is so quiet that it's been equipped with what Bosch calls the info light, a red light projected onto the floor to let you know it's running. If you're looking for a well-built, quiet-running, top-of-the-line dishwasher, I would say this is the one. It has plenty of cycles to take on anything you can throw at it, has lots of configurable space on the inside, and its low-noise operation won't interfere with day-to-day life. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you liked this video and it helped you out in any way, please give the video a like and hit that subscribe button. Hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time, I'll see you later.